seals to make its way to Bermuda in the last 20 years. Northlands was found by Ruby Dill in February, exhausted, dehydrated, distressed, and lucky to be alive after a grueling 1,200-kilometer journey. A team from the Bermuda Aquarium and Zoo steadily healed Northlands back to a full recovery, and the gray seal was flown back to his home in the upper eastern seaboard of the United States. Well, good luck and farewell to Northlands.